At Coastal Fine Foods, we sell farmhouse cheeses, small goods, and antipasto, and we sell into restaurants, hotels, cafes, and independent supermarkets. We obviously worry about everything that a normal business would worry about. We worry about, you know, the level of stock we have on hand, making sure that we're not growing, you know, the business too quickly, that cash flow is well managed. We have a small fleet of vehicles out on the road, making sure that our refrigeration is well maintained and well serviced.
Wholesale food distributors are recommended to probably take four or five different types of covers. The first one would probably be property cover, which covers the business's stock and contents, business interruption. The third one would be public and products liability. That's simply because they deal with a lot of products and also slips, trips and falls. And the next one would probably be machinery breakdown, and that covers equipment such as your cool rooms, and that's primarily important because the business has a lot of perishable goods, and if that cool room breaks down, those goods would be covered. And then the final one would be transit, which covers the goods when they're being distributed.
In March 2009, there was flooding throughout the Coffs Harbour region. We lost 100% of our stock, 100% of our plant and equipment, and it was a disaster.
The most common types of claim for wholesale food distributors are probably water and storm damage claims. And that's because the standards for food distributors are very high. So any water damage type of claim, a lot of the goods will probably need to be thrown out and there's no salvage.
The most important thing would be to actually have your broker be very, very well versed in what your policy is. The consultation process was key. Sitting here talking and discussing exactly what our needs are, and then for the broker to go back and actually get a policy that was perfectly suited to our needs was key.
To learn more, a wholesale food distributor should talk to their broker.